Me and Samar are going to relax for about
two hours,
and then we'll start to open some toys.
Torch.
Check.
Drink.
Check.
Yogurt. Hold on. There you go.
Check.
Yogurt.
Check. Got three.
Crisps. Chocolate flavours. Yummy. Kinder Joy.
Check.
My favourite. And your phone.
Check.
Wait, we need scissors, but there's no scissors on this list.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so that's a check.
We're all ready to go.
Yeah.
Wait, Tiana, you forgot the main thing.
What?
Your dad's car keys.
I stole those earlier.
Oh, okay. Let's go!
Woo-hoo. Guys, me and Summer are on our way to go to Smith Toys Chip Stores, but we're not just going there to pick up a few toys.
No, we're not.
We're staying there
for the whole night!
Yeah! And me and Summer are a little bit nervous, but very excited, aren't we, Summer?
Yeah.
And I also stole my dad's car.
Tiana is so bad.
And crazy. Yeah. So I always steal my dad's car for some reason. And we got inspired by some videos on YouTube. So we decided to do it. And it's like a challenge for me, Summer. Because we've never done anything like this, have we, Summer?
Yeah, super excited but scared at the same time.
I know, same with me. But we're going to open some toys at Smith Toys Superstores whilst it's closed.
Yeah.
Because why wouldn't we do that?
Why not?
Yeah.
It's going to be fun.
So see you guys there.
I can't wait.
Yeah, I love Smiths.
So do I.
Summer, we're at Smiths.
Let's get in.
Yeah, let's go. Come on. Hold up.
To go in. Come on. Lock the car.
There, now we can go into Smiths.
Toy Chip Store.
Hey, look.
Hello.
Hello, me.
Hello, me.
Look, there he is.
Right, we're in.
Let's go.
Summer, where could you hide tonight? We have to go have a look.
Okay.
Let's look down here first.
Oh, Tiana, I think I see.
Look at those dolls, they're really good. Should we see if we can hide behind these?
I don't think that's in the room.
Yes, because there's quite a lot of boxes here. I don't think we'll get away with that. I don't think we'll be able to get away with that.
Yeah, we probably need to be quiet.
Okay. What do you think, guys?
Yeah, let's know.
Oh, they're really cute though.
We're definitely not high there, Tiana.
I know that.
We're lucky, not playing. God, we can play to play.
A book on wheels. Let's just
that's
check.
Way too little, a book.
Let's check by the
baby
stuff.
The baby stuff is like too, way too little.
Yeah. Right, I think we can go now. Let's check down this aisle. Oh, Summer, I think I found something. Should we hide behind these?
Yeah, that sounds like...
Yeah, there's a lot of room down there.
There'll definitely be enough room.
Yeah, do that. Summer, this looks good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Right, do you want to move one of the boxes?
Yeah.
So there's lots of room here, isn't there?
Yeah.
So move that one?
Yep.
Shh.
Oh, yeah.
Lots, everybody's leaving. I think there's still a few people left. I would go take these boxes and put them around here.
Yeah. Okay, hopefully we don't get caught doing this.
Quiet. Shh. Leave that one here because we need to...
Oh, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Summer, do you mind holding my bag whilst I get in?
Sure.
Okay. Wow, there's lots of room in there. Oh.
Do you want me to get in?
Okay. There's a quaver here, so it looks like somebody else has done what we've been doing. Oh, I've got my shoe as a light, as well as the torch.
weird.
I were all prepared for the night.
It actually looks quite good then.
Yeah, somebody's already left a quaver.
So guys, we're waiting until Smooth Toy Superstore's shop is going to close. So me and Summer are going to arrange all of our goodies and our food.
We got a spy hole too.
So we can see people. Right, Summer, let's arrange the food. I'm gonna place you guys there. So you can see us arrange the food. Right. So we've got quite a few of everything really.
Yes, you get a packet.
Shh. She said that she wants to eat in the joy. Oh, we've got two. Here, what's some more?
Thank you.
I'll do one too. So we're going to place you guys down while we open.
And we'll show you what toy we get.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, they're moving the playhouses and stuff. Remember what you called the princess house?
Yeah.
They were moving all that stuff. Small, look at the shutters. The shop is shutting now. As soon as it's down, we can do what we want. That is anybody's dream. Who doesn't want to do this right now?
I don't know.
I mean,
I've always wanted to do this.
It's quite scary, but still, we've got a whole shop to ourselves.
I can't believe it. We can open whatever
I know, like, I would go on skateboards and scooters.
Yeah, let's do that.
Right,
three, two, one.
Me and Summer are going to relax for about
two hours.
And then we'll start to open some toys. Everybody has to do the welcome, ready? So we'll see you guys in a bit. We're watching Roman Atwood, aren't we, Summer?
Yeah.
My favourite.
2 hours later.
So me and Summer's watched about 30 videos, haven't we, Summer?
Yeah.
And the shop is completely shut. And that's why we're talking normal, because we're the only people in here. Can you believe that, Summer?
I know, I can't believe we did this.
I know, you may hear some other voices because that's like TV and stuff.
It's not actually real people talking.
No, that's the TV.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
you know, for the toys.
So let's just get started playing.
Yes, because it's playtime. So off you go, Summer. I got my Kinder Joy toy. Come on. It's a water one. Summer. gently pull the box out.
Okay.
Right, someone's just doing that, and then I'll come back.
Do you want me to hold the gap?
Yes, please.
Okay.
There's the other gap.
Let's put this in.
It's going to be fun playing with the toys.
Yes.
Yes, why are we whispering?
Yay!
Yeah. Wow, guys, look.
Smith Wait, toys. Why are you whispering?
Oh, yeah. Guys, we're at Smith Toys now.
All alone. Nobody's here. Look at the shutters.
We're on the counter right now where people are paying.
Yeah, that's where people pay for the toys.
But we're stood in it. And it wasn't no entry thing, but we took it off. Because we can enter.
Yeah, because that we're alone.
Yeah. So it's so awesome.
Right, I'm going to jump.
Okay, go ahead. Whoa, that was a big jump. Jump. Do you want to jump back? Whoa! We nearly fell off. Smith Toys lap.
You ready, Summer?
Let's go. We're back.
And that's a lap.
Okay, Tiana, go really high. Ooh, that's really high.
Whoa.
Is that high?
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh,
the kitchen set.
Whoa.
No, it's going crazy.
It's going to hit the floor.
Where is it?
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. John. Look at all of these scooters.
I know, which one should we pick?
Well, right. I want
this one.
Purple.
I would like this red one. Should we get them?
Yeah.
Okay, would you like to grab your purple one?
Ooh, it's heavy.
Right, put that down and then you can hold the camera whilst I grab my red one.
Okay, guys.
Okay, thank guys. You. So there's Tiana's red one.
Wow,
that
they
put.
Are heavy, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, it's tall. Okay, ready, Tiana? Do you want to? Summer, one of my favourite aisles.
The Shopkins!
I'm going to get one of these.
I'm going to choose this.
And I'm going to get this.
I've always wanted this play set.
It's so cool.
And I'm also going to get
I'm so excited this. To play with this. That's the same as mine.
Yeah. Let's open them.
Yeah.
Put okay. You guys down there.
Just flip so you can watch us open it.
Okay, start opening.
I'm gonna go right here. You guys can see it perfectly. I'm gonna start with my shopping.
I'm gonna start with this one. I should go start with my shopping. Like, to be honest,
not to copy you, I just really like shoppies.
Whoa, that was loud.
Oops. What the hell?
Oh,
a VIP card.
I got a VIP card.
That's for the app. VIP card
okay. With five Shopkins.
Because a mystery shop.
Wait,
that's
oh, yeah,
a stand.
Sorry.
I do think Shopkins are really that flat.
Right.
This is my next playset.
Well,
yeah, this playset comes with five Shopkins. And normally playsets either come with two or four Shopkins.
Cool, it's like a sled. So here are all the things I got. I got the Shopkins and then the brush and then the Shopee. And then I got some more Shopkins. And then there's another Shopee with that.
And then this comes with the popcorn placer, and that swings as well. So that's cool. And what did you get, Summer? Okay, so I got this Shopee. She's so cute, it's like Tiana's Shopee. And the shotguns that came with the Shopee was these two, they're super cute. And then her shoes came off. And then these are all of the shotguns. And yeah, I'd line them all up, pair of boots. Awesome. Okay, Tiana.
Summer, we need some pillows for tonight.
Yeah, you could pick a...
So would you like that one?
Yes, please.
And I'll have Pinky.
Eep. Yeah. What should we call them?
6.5 hours later.
Summer, wake up. Summer.
No.
Come on, you need to wake up. I think the shop's opening.
I'm too tired to wake up now.
Come on, Summer.
Leave me alone.
No, quick, we can get out now. What? And we can finally leave.
Oh, fine.
Don't you want to go?
Yes.
Then go.
Tired.
Summer, I just heard something.
Okay.
Tiana.
I'm going to look through.
Okay. I can hear them.
I know. Oh, no.
I think it might be okay to go. So okay. Try and go, Summer. Don't get caught though, whatever you do.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to get out. Okay, monkey. Phew, that didn't make a noise.
Uh-oh. Oh, it's so tight in here. Summer, can you take the box?
The shop is
going up.
That
shop's
means
it's
about to open.
Smell, we've got to go. Go! Where are you going to hide? So is that where you're hiding?
Yes.
Right, I'm going to the caterpillars.
Guys, we've got to try to get out of here. The shutters are up now, so the shop's going to be opening anytime now. Customers will start to come in. I hope Summer's all right. Summer!
Yeah.
Are you okay? Yeah. Right, Summer's okay, so we're both going to try to escape. The shutters are up now.
Look, Summer, customers are coming in.
Yeah.
Oh, they're in.
What should we do? We've got to go. Shh. They're letting the customers in. Got to go. Get back.
We've got to do this now, guys.
They don't come down this aisle.
Okay.
Summer, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
We've got to get out. So...
Alright, girls.
Hello.
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
Where's your parents?
Run.
Security guard.
Yeah.
He wasn't even fast.
I know he wasn't fast, but it was still so freaky. Oh my gosh, I just can't get over that.
I know. There's lots of fun opening all of those toys as well.
Yeah.
And nobody was there, but it was still scary at the same time.
Yeah.
Definitely it was scary. Because like, we got caught as well.
I know. I can't believe we got caught.
It was so freaky!
Yeah, but it was worth it.
I definitely don't
think
my dad doesn't find out as well. So, woohoo!
Yes!
You had it! Luckily, it's a straight road. Awesome!
Oh! Wow!
On that side, you've got prawns, anchovies, chilies, and jalapenos and olives.
Yes, that is. You've done a good job there with the gross side.